Okay, I'm going to show some items that are going to be for yard sale. This is brand new. Everything is almost brand new. Or I should say almost everything is brand new. It's an 18-volt cordless Craftsman weedwacker. Let's see. Pick it up. Okay. That works fine. Battery charged real well. So, of course, you get the charger and the full setup. Over here, some microwaves. A little bit of glare. Hard to see. Again, they're all new. These are auction liquidation products that we buy through auction. You can see the glass, everything is still in there, the Pyrex plate. This one, as you can see, if you can, has a slight blemish across the front. I'm going to get rid of that with some plexi cleaner so you won't see that. You can see the sides of them. Pretty clean, no dents. A couple of them have a little tiny ding. I'll show you when I come to it. Like this one here was a demo. You can see, perhaps you can see there's small scratches here along the edge. Opened up, they all work. I've set the clock on them and heated water in them. So I would not be selling them if I did not test them. You can see the sides here. And let's see, this is a beverage dispenser. This is actually pretty cool. The bottom of it comes off. And you can either freeze a solid piece in there or add ice. And it will keep the rest of the drink cool. 3 gallons, that's pretty huge actually. It's pretty big. And come around here, we have another microwave. This one is about 2 months old. It's been used slightly. Very good condition. It will of course be wiped down. It works, of course. Right above it is a 3 gallon humidifier. Really nice appearance. It's got, I guess I could open it up and show you. I haven't used it because I didn't want to use water in it, but it is new. As you can see, that's what it looks like. This kind of, I thought that swiveled, maybe not. But anyway, there is a 3 gallon room humidifier. It's up to 700 square feet. And over here is another microwave. This is a Kenmore. The other one over here was a GE. This is a Kenmore. Again, I do have the plate in here. It's not in here. I have a stack of them wrapped. It will be in here. All the seals are good. You can see this still has the plastic on it, which everyone keeps peeling and I put back on. So. So you can see the sides are all good. Okay, above it is, this is a kicker zoom docking station. What's really cool about this is you dock your zoom and this unit will plug into your TV as well. So if you have video on your zoom, you can then watch your video on your TV. It's got a clock and of course it's got auxiliaries for everything else to plug into it. They sell for about $200. This is brand new, never been used. I took it out of the box and looked at it, of course, but haven't plugged anything in or used it. I'm sure it works though. T-fab or T-fan, nice pan, copper heat induction, riveted handle, one solid piece handle. It's not going to melt. Very nice, nice pan. If I can hide this from my mom, it'll be sold. Okay, now around here we have, these are really cool. This is a digital frame, but this one's kind of neat because it has touch control features. So you like turn the page by touching it and you'll have on-screen controls that'll pop up so you can go through different pictures. But these are totally great gifts for moms. I mean, you know, hundreds or thousands of pictures right there on the coffee table at all times. They love it. Here we go. Now is a sharp carousel. Okay. I think we actually already showed the sharp carousel. But let's just get the names. Then we have another Kenmore. Okay. And I'm going to go to another table over here. Well, actually, down here is a doggy tent. perfect for camping, going to the park. Really lightweight material, so it'll stay cool. It's got flaps everywhere. Let me see. Real lightweight. Top can be for privacy, plus it has a little screen. Super, super simple to put together. There's 1, 2, 3, 5 little pieces. They're straight little pieces that slide right in here. So you slide it in here, and it Velcros there. Sorry. Velcros there, and it slides in here. And that's it. And let's see. The next table, we have Chicago cutlery. Anyone that knows cutlery knows these are mid to high grade. This set here has a label on it for $79. This one has, I think, $39. Never been used, obviously. Really nice. And right behind that is another Kenmore microwave in white. Perfect condition. New. Let me pop it open so you can see. There we go. Put the knives up there. See the plates in there. It's all brand new. And again, the face has plastic on it. You can peel off, of course. And the sides of it, you can see, are in good shape. I'll walk all the way around it. Okay. Now, these are all manufactured, I believe, like less than a year. Some of them in 2011. I think they're all manufactured in 2011. Now, this here is really cool. Just gave one to my mom. Actually, I'm going to try to hide this one in before she sees it and decides it's a gift for someone else. It's an electric kettle. This plugs in, and I'm not kidding. I did half of this pot just to see if it works, and then a minute, it was boiling. So it works very well. They're very cool. My mom loves hers. Great gift. It's new, but I've used it to heat water. So there has been water in it, and I can see my fingerprints on it, and I can see the little bubbles. So there you go. Up here we have a room humidifier. Actually, this is a purifier. I do have a humidifier, but it's not only that 3 gallon, a large 15 gallon. But this is just a room humidifier, HEPA type. And it's new, hasn't been used. The box is opened, of course, because I have to plug everything in to make sure that it runs. It does. It just hasn't been used in an environment other than 2 or 3 minutes to let it run. And then next to it are Food Network pan set or skillet set, and they are 8, 10, and 12 inch. And they are new in the package. At Kohl's, price tag of $69. Of course, we won't be selling them for near that. And I believe that's it. Over here we have, this is a hanging net, privacy net, sheer canopy, mosquito net, whatever you would like to call it. Perfect for outside. You hang it above a seat for you and the missus to enjoy the sweltering hot evenings. Or, of course, over the bed. Casablanca sheer bed canopy. Looks like an eggshell or a cream color. Okay.